Movement number one is bodyweight squats for level one. So bodyweight squats, you want to have your feet a little wider than hip width apart, toes pointed slightly out, but your hips are going to go back first, hands out in front, and all the way down to a 90 degree angle with your knee, and then all the way back up. Level two squats, you guys are going to grab a resistance band or dumbbells. For the resistance band, you'll take it under your feet, same width, shoulder width apart, elbows up high out in front or elbows up high in the back. And again, the first movement is our hips back and bend our knees, going down to 90 degrees, all the way down, all the way back up for increased resistance as needed to make sure that it's heavy enough that you're getting some work in. Movement number two is going to be shoulder press. Shoulder press you can do, again, either with a resistance band or with dumbbells or a barbell. With the resistance band, you're going to take the band under your feet again, bring it up to chest height, punch it up overhead. Good, strong, tight stomach. You want to go straight up overhead and straight back down. Try not to punch backwards. Okay, movement number one for round number two, you're going to go into bent over rows. Again, you can do it with resistance bands or dumbbells. You're going to take a resistance band, put it under your feet. Feet hip width apart, good flat back, pull the band up to your sides, squeezing your shoulder blades together, good position, all the way down, all the way up. Okay, again, you can do that, increasing the resistance as needed. Then you're going to go into RDLs for movement number two of round two. So again, same position as you had it for rows, feet hip width apart. Now we're going to stand up. So you're going to push your hips back. You want to feel a stretch in your hamstrings. You want to load your hamstrings, pushing your hips back, come all the way up. Again, push your hips back, coming all the way up. Round three, you're going to start out with planks. So level one, you guys are going to start out with good push-up position hold. So hands on the ground, push your upper back up so that your upper back is rounded. Level twos, you guys are going to go onto your elbows. For planks, good solid plank, keep your stomach sucked back to your spine, your hips down. And then level three, you're either going to pick one leg up, so it doesn't matter which leg, or you're going to pick one arm up and hold it. You're going to hold that for 15 seconds. Then exercise number two, round three, you're going to do push-ups. So level one, you guys are going to do wall push-ups. So wall push-ups, you want your hands on the wall a little bit under your shoulders, so right about at your chest, facing the wall, okay, pressing all the way down, push your face against, or put your chest against the wall, look the opposite, look sideways so you can get your chest all the way to the wall. Level twos, you guys are going to do push-ups on a box, so anywhere you can find an incline. Again, you're going to put your hands on that box, step back, and then again, good push-up form, elbows back at a 45 degree angle. And then level three, or anybody who can do full push-ups, you're going to go ahead and go all the way down, full push-ups, good form there. Okay, then you're going to go into round four. Round four, you're going to start with mountain climbers. So level one, just good mountain climbers, hands right under your shoulders, hips down, driving your knees up. Okay, go as fast as you can here with good form. Level twos. You guys are going to take a resistance band, put it around your shoulders, bring your hands from the outside up and under so that your thumb is sticking out and your palm is in the band. Same thing the other side. Then you're going to straighten your arms into good push-up position. And then again, we're back into mountain climbers as fast as you can. You want to sprint here if you can. Okay, and then same thing with level threes. Increase the resistance band size if needed. Okay, then after that, for round four, you're going to go into exercise number two. Level ones, you're going to go into good squat holds. You're just going to be down here holding it. Level twos, you guys are going to jump straight up from mountain climber into squat hold with punch or band chest press. So jump straight up into squat, and you're going to punch as fast as you can. Okay, rapid punches as fast as you can go. And same thing with level threes, just increase the resistance of the bands. Okay, so that's going to be four rounds worth of movements. Just look on the page right below for the whole workout.